PHP is a programming language that supports your WordPress website. So it's important to have the latest version because it can speed up your site and boost your online security. In this video, we'll discuss how to update to the latest PHP version. So let's get started. PHP takes data and converts it into an HTML web page whenever someone visits your site. By upgrading to the latest PHP release, your website will have better security, improved performance, including load times, and more support with regular bug fixes and security patches. Many web hosts provide automatic updates for their customers, or will offer you the technical support to do this process for free. But if you're not with one of these providers, you can follow this manual process instead. First, consider backing up your website. This way, if anything goes wrong, you can always revert to your original web pages. Next, make sure your website is fully up to date. In your dashboard, go to the Updates page and install the latest version of WordPress, themes, and plugins. Then, as a further precaution, consider creating a staging site to test the new PHP version on. This creates a separate, safe environment to implement changes rather than risking breaking your live site. If you have a managed DreamHost plan, you can set up your staging site in minutes. Simply open your control panel and navigate to WordPress, Manage WordPress, Manage. On the next page, go to Staging, then click on Create Staging Site. This will set up your staging site on an automatically generated subdomain. After this, you can update your PHP version without editing your live site. Now you're ready to officially update your PHP version. To edit your staging or live site, you can simply scroll to the Configure PHP section. To update PHP, click on Change PHP to version 8.1. If successful, this section will indicate that your site is up to date. Afterwards, we recommend reviewing your staging site to see if everything is functioning correctly. If you notice any errors after browsing the website, you'll need to troubleshoot the issue. One common reason for WordPress errors is a plugin conflict. Try deactivating all of your plugins using the bulk actions on your plugins page. To target the conflicting plugin, reactivate each plugin one by one. Then you can download a similar plugin or delete it if it's unnecessary. If you face additional problems, like exceeded maximum execution time or maintenance mode errors, you might need to edit your wp-config.php file. This process could require more extensive troubleshooting, such as increasing your PHP memory limit. However, if you implemented a new PHP version on a staging site, and it has worked with the flying colors, then it's finally time to publish this change to your live website. Usually you can do this in your host control panel. For example, DreamHost provides a simple one-click transfer of your staging data to a website. Once you're sure you've targeted any potential conflicts, you can click on Publish Staging to Live. Ready for an upgrade? Now you might be hesitant to update, because you're worried about breaking your site. But here at DreamHost, our website maintenance plans now include free PHP updates. This way you can sit back, relax, and leave this process to us. We can help. Subscribe to our channel so you never miss a tutorial, and register a domain today. See you next time.